Sutra 73. Yatas tad diyaha. Because they, the perfected saints and devotees, are the Lord's very own. By the potency of their devotion, all devotees become a part of the Lord's divine nature, which permeates them. Therefore, the appearance and lineage of devotees is irrelevant. These devotees lose all sense of pride and authority. They do not assume a position of superiority amongst the devotee community, or even the world, because in the eyes of the Lord, everyone is equal.